So here I got these mortars from the water pump. The reason is the rubber is working as the shock absorber. So I will remove the rubber and will let the metal part touch the ground. I am using this glue gun to stick the rod with the nut. Removing the excess glue is quite important, or else it will work as shock absorber. Let's see if it works. Now here it works as expected. Okay. Hope you like this video and sure to subscribe. See you in the next video.